Welcome once again to ASMR Deadly Sins 2011. Welcome to yet another ASMR gaming session with me. I hope that you had a wonderful week. I have been doing well, and I hope that the same is the case with you. We are back for yet another gaming session with Donald Duck Goin Quackers on DuckStation, which is the best PS1 emulator, in my opinion. It is worth noting that this is not the only version of this game. There are actual versions for more recent consoles, and by more recent, I mean 6th generation consoles, such as the PS2, the Dreamcast, the GameCube. There are versions for those consoles, but I do prefer this version over those later versions, as I do think that this one is just has more energy and more soul to it, if that makes any sense. Right, well, now we're gonna keep playing. We're just gonna swap costumes.
What's up? Oh, it's only my outfit swapper. You can use it to change into a new outfits that you'll find along the way. But be careful, it's still not working quite right.
A tourist duck. Well, now we're gonna go to the city, fittingly enough. It's been a while since I revisited this.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Complete all 4 levels to fix the boss warp pad.
First Avenue. Well, here we go. I believe I was supposed to go up there. Back.
Here we go.
Oof. Slightly more difficult than I expected. I haven't revisited most of these levels in a long time, so pardon my noobness, if you will. Thank you. I missed one star. I don't like that. One more level. Well, one more level for this video. We'll do the second half of this section of the game in a future video. I missed something. Yes. Yeah, that's here. Okay. Thank you. Alright, well, that'll be it for today. Yeah, that'll be it for today. I hope that you have a good time. We'll see you next time.